Welcome everyone to a new special bit. The one that films of some objects we know from food. It's movies and they need some photos that that's a bucket. Well, hey everyone, welcome back to another Adam's Awesome Projects Review. And today we're building a cool mall, which is from the movie Ghostbusters. And yes, you heard right. We are building the Ghostbusters Echto 1, which is the type of the vehicle they used in the movie. And if you guys have not seen Ghostbusters, you are definitely missing out on a special video because this model is really awesome, and it's based off just like in the movie itself. And there's also a Ghostbusters 2. I'm not sure if there's a Ghostbusters 3 and 4, but this model was actually from Michaels.com, which my grandma purchased online for me. And the good thing is that the percent off coupon that she had made this model less expensive to buy, but she still had to pay the taxes, which is good, but that's something we can talk a little bit later. So anyway, let's get straight into building our Echto 1 Ghostbusters vehicle.
Better call Ghostbusters. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. I can't hear you.
Well, all right, everybody. Here it is, the finished model. Here it is. Echto 1, also known as the Ghostbusters vehicle. And this vehicle was a fun vehicle to build because it has a lot of detail, and I also like how it has collars and also has the word back along with the Ghostbusters logo. And there's also little sirens on the bottom and towards the top right here. And there's also another Echto 1 license plate, which is pretty awesome. And the downside I had with this model was only one downside. It was the wheels. Because when I tried to put them in that metal rod, I couldn't have them lined up perfectly because they would just slip back out. And that was annoying me. And I didn't really like it. But this model was kind of easy to build. It felt simple, just like a beginner's level. It felt like a skill level 2, 3, maybe a 4, or it could be a skill level 1. I don't know, but if you guys know what type of skill level this model is, please leave it in the comments below, because I want to know what the skill level is for this model by AMT. And if you guys really like the Ghostbusters movies, you will love this model, and it'll work for any like diorama where you could build like the firehouse and you can have it like coming out, something like that. But I'm just gonna leave it plain. I'm not gonna add in like any diorama. But if you really like this video, please like, share, and also rate, favorite, and comment, subscribe, and also tap that bell for notifications, and stay tuned for more other model building videos coming your way as well, guys. This is Adam from Adam's Awesome Projects, and I gotta go take care of some ghosts right now, so I'll see you later.